We're probably at our best right now as far as the personnel we've had. And one of the great things about, you know, losing someone is the development of other players. We have a Tom Boswell, Kevin Stakem, and Freddie Saunders, who are real good players now because they've been given the opportunity and the chance. With Charlie and Dave coming back, we feel we have to be that much stronger. And, you know, anything can happen in the second season. That's what we're looking forward to.